of the entire fraternity of Garden City College of Science and Management Studies, extend a hearty welcome to one and all present for the 12th edition of Biorujivith, Food and Nutrition, a Challenge to the Food Safety.
You are truly the future of the country. You are chairman of this Garden City College, indeed a man of letters and a very erudite academician who has done a world of good to the cause of higher education in this country through this great institution which you call as Garden City Group of Institutions.
This is the second part of the study, which shows about the other mechanisms in the which we can increase in the plant system, especially the POD level, SOD level, phenolic level, chlorophyll level, amylase activity, amylase, carotenoids, IAA, indolastic acid. So all these DHA and AFR reductase are the two important enzymes which are involved in the seed germination, called in ascorbate metabolism of wheat grain germination.
This event and this seminar will definitely give an impetus to what food safety is all about, why food safety is important, how food safety has to be ensured, and students will also know like what kind of opportunities are there in the food sector and how to meet those requirements and how to bridge that gap, so the students will be well equipped after completing their graduation to face their interviews or to face the challenges of the food sector.